It's a cruel double-edged sword that when the economy suffers, charities suffer, just when they're needed the most. Donations to the Salvation Army's biggest fundraising drive at the weekend were at record lows. Some of the people who used to give now need the help.
The cost of living is eating up our paychecks at a frightening rate, but most of us are doing better than these people.
One period where I was living in Green Park, I was living at Central Station, where I didn't know where I was going to get my food from, didn't know what I was going to do.
Lena Gill was forced to leave home at 15. The Salvos saved her life, but the Salvos are now struggling themselves. The money raised by the annual Red Shield appeal is down 20% on last year.
We'll always be there for the people that we help, even if we have to rely on volunteers, which is often the case these days.
Volunteers like Grant Hughes, better known as Burger.
Helping people off the streets and talk to them and collect money for them too.
The organisation can't afford to pay many staff.
Lunch is always the busiest time of the day at the Salvos, but it's not just the homeless coming here for a meal. With the way the global economy is at the moment, it's people from all walks of life who are counting on the Salvation Army to get by.
We're certainly seeing working mums and dads present to the Salvation Army these days, and for these people they have to swallow their pride, as you can imagine, and maybe a little bit of shame, and just come to us for support.
The Salvos don't just save lives, they change them.
It's helped me realise that I have a bigger purpose, I have a hope, I have a chance.
Natasha Rix will be 10 News.